Good evening. A Western Sydney father is tonight recovering after being seriously assaulted by a group of young men. David Lee was on his way home from work when the mob set upon him, and he's told Nine News he thought he was going to die.
A brave face from a father who almost didn't make it home.
I thought I was going to die in the end.
David Lee, a truckie of 25 years, was just a few hundred metres from his Cranbrook house when rocks were hurled at the cab of his semi-trailer on Pendock Road. The 53-year-old stopped to speak to the offenders. Frightened, he armed himself with a crowbar.
I saw the guys coming across here saying, "What do you think you're doing with that bar?" And that's when the bottles were thrown.
Six men allegedly dragged Mr. Lee to the ground, punching and kicking him repeatedly before hitting him with his own crowbar.
Feet, stomping, punches. I was just hit everywhere. I felt so much.
Beer bottles, crowbar, fists and stomped on. He sustained injuries to his head, arms and back, and he was transported to Nepean Hospital.
It wasn't until a witness intervened that the group ran off, leaving David injured and bleeding in the middle of the road.
I heard someone say, "Stop, stop, you're killing." I didn't even see them run away because I was just on the ground, smacked, blood just coming out of my head.
Tonight, with a broken hand, multiple lacerations and severe bruising to his ribs, it could be weeks until David can return to work. As for the men responsible, detectives are hunting them down with an investigation underway into the sickening assault.
And I want to see them locked up.
Lauren Tomasi, Nine News.